Shortly before Sunday evening, police in Ulster County reported an attempt to pull over a black Porsche SUV that was driving erratically. The vehicle failed to comply and fled westbound on State Route 299 at a high rate of speed. Members of the state police assisted the Town of Lloyd police in the pursuit. As the vehicle approached the intersection at South Street, it struck the side of a 2008 Ford. The Porsche then crossed over into the eastbound lane, striking the 2018 Ford pickup head-on. The driver of the Porsche was identified as Ryan B. Williams, age 29, of Poughkeepsie. He was transported to Westchester Medical Center and listed in critical but stable condition. The operator of the 2018 Ford pickup truck was Danielle Pecoraro, age 39, of New Paltz. She was pronounced dead at the scene by the Ulster County Medical Examiner's Office. A passenger in the pickup, Mercedes Rosado, age 24, of New Paltz, was transported to Mid-Hudson Regional Hospital and listed in stable condition.